This is BBC One.
Slow. Flare back melted the retaining bolt. Just solid lumps of tarnium.
It was him or you.
You didn't give him a chance. Just shut him down like an animal. You just shut him down!
Look at this.
I don't know. Space Security Service, licensed to kill.
That's right.
They'll count me out.
This other document gives me the authority to enlist the aid of any person, civil or military. You were just enlisted. Son of a space freighter. His navigator spotted a spaceship of a type never before used in our system. He saw it only for a second, but he gave us a good description.
So?
What he described was a Dalek spaceship.
Seven planets will arrive.
Alive, Malpha. We are enough. The meeting can now begin.
No, it can't.
What is wrong?
There is a hostile presence among us.
What do you mean?
On arrival here, I am told that there are hostile influences from the solar system among us.
Not among us.
Then here, on the planet Campbell.
Some beings have landed from the planet Earth. Hostile beings from the center of the solar system. But do not worry. Their spaceship has been destroyed.
What about the beings?
They cannot escape. At this moment, they are being hunted down. They will be destroyed.
Are you sure?
They cannot get away.
Suppose they send a message through this universe.
They will not have time. If they do not die by our Varga plants, my patrols will kill them. They will be exterminated. Exterminated!
This way!
Agreed!
Agreed!
All are agreed. It is done. The seven great powers of the outer galaxies are one.
Our galactic domination!
We are the mightiest in the universe!
This is indeed an historic moment in the history of the universe. We six from the outer galaxies, joining with the power from the solar system, the Daleks! The seven of us represent the greatest war force ever assembled. Conquest is assured. Mars. Venus.